I mean, alright, first pull. It is bricked. Who's that picking up? Is that Paul?
That's Paul.
Yeah, I can't see all that well on this tiny screen.
Paul
McClellan. Alright, Paul, we got a vert stack. Looks like Iris is at the back with Susie at the front?
Kayla. It's Kayla.
Kayla. Susie's sister. Milo on the break side, wide open. That looks like that's Bree guarding him, but
yeah.
Okay, I don't know what the hell's going on.
And, cover Iris in the deep.
Yeah, I just missed all of that, so.
Paul threw a disc downfield and Tarek just very easily grabbed it. Got Tarek with Milo on the mark. Hammer down the middle of the field.
Wire. Ooh, we almost caught it though. Daniel with the quick pickup. Over to Tokar, back to Daniel. Looking for Milo, can't get it to him. Goes back to Paul, maybe?
No, that's Tokar in the back.
Is it? Middle. Okay, sorry, I can't tell.
Kayla to Iris.
Middle, all the way over.
Milo field and Paul's freaking open. But,
oh! Almost, not in. Goes back to Milo, not in still. Hammer. And that's a cross-gender, first score of the night, 1-0 blue.
Carb, but he was too lazy to go back down.
All right, Zach on the pull, it's gonna be inbounds and rolling, stopped by nobody, over to Remy.
Like bounced off a dust and Remy picks it up deep.
Oh, she faked me out, but got it over to Libby. Libby, New Jack City to Mark Fairtal, who grabs it.
Kid just getting absolutely roasted by Mark.
Who's that with the disc, Tarek?
Tarek.
He's looking for something. Hammer. Another cross-gender score, 1-1. All right, Libby to pull.
Is that the official commentary?
It is now. And a decent pull.
Nah, not very good.
It's out of bounds, though. Are you going to talk now?
The observer observed.
That it was going out.
It was observed.
Oh, my goodness. Zach cutting this point with...
Hostack.
Hostack
getting good isolation downfield.
Yeah, you got Monty completely isolated one on one. Great cut by Daniel. Easy throw to Zach.
Auto rip, but he can't get there. Looks like Amir's going to eat his words.
Yeah.
Nope.
I don't know if that's a Zach cutting to the wrong spot or Daniel just putting it too far.
I mean, anytime Daniel catches that in cut, he's going to let it rip right away. That's his throw. And I mean, it looked like it was open, but I don't know.
That might be Zach just needs to.
Is this another Hostack? Oh, Paul almost with the bid.
Oh,
sorry, wrong way zoom.
Morgan puts it up and Zach
says no!
That's one of those.
It's going to create some tension at home.
Don't dump my roommate kind of D's.
Are they broken up yet?
Are they back together yet?
Libby and Zach?
Yeah.
Wow, Paul. See, Paul attempted to swing the disc for the first time this millennium. Throws it away.
Paul did have a good swing last week.
Wow, that's just fucking wide open. That's a score. That's the first break. Yellow's up 2-1.
Just the pull.
Pull.
Like Tokar field. Kim's in the center. You've got George, Milo, Kayla, and Iris in the stack.
Ooh.
Looks like Yellow here is using Tarek to push deep and Bree to try and cover the unders that Tarek is not guarding. So Tarek is right now matched up on...
That was just an earthquake, I'm sorry.
Matched up on Iris with...
So is that George with the disc? Jorge
yeah,
is
they... has a girl guarding him. And...
Milo with the whoopsie daisy, but he's not in. He wants to score.
Nope.
Oh no, what is he doing? What is he doing? Holding the disc for 8 seconds and then throwing that? What are you doing, buddy?
Situation looked like he needs to reset. And then James could have just moved down to the break side for score.
There's a lot of people in the way. I don't know what's going on. Bree has the disc.
Yeah,
on the line to Tarek. Up the line again, and it's out of bounds. No, Fertile kept it in. Wow. And that's a score. That's another break. wait, never mind. Something was called. Sorry. I'm sorry. They called Fertile out of bounds. Check the tape! Somebody check the tape! Look at them. They're all looking at me. What a bunch of idiots. I don't know what's going to happen.
Couldn't see it here because
we don't know.
Blocking the line.
There's... I mean, I could see it. He looked super into me.
Was he on the line or was
no,
he in the... Okay. That's what you just heard. Somebody who's never seen Ultimate before just called him in. I agree with her then. Wow, and they're just going to call it a turn? They're not even going to call it a go back and let's all rethink this? Not even a stoppage of some sort to call him out of bounds?
A sideline.
All right, it's Blue's disc now.
Wow.
That changes everything.
It looked like a for sure score and break.
So we have Chins with the disc. Now he's violation because he didn't bring it on the line, but...
Yeah.
Milo picks up the disc.
We have Milo with
what is going on,
on?
Okay, inside.
Now there's
good swing around. Oh, wrong way. Dude, I'm sorry, but this camera work is terrible. Whoever's doing it.
Another
cross-gender score makes it 3-2 blue.
Two.
Sorry, 2-2 yellow. Yellow's still up a break.
Yeah.
All right, like Zach with the pull, and that's... in, and it's rolling to the back. They'll take it at the front of the line. Unless he wants to tap it in right now, which I'm going to highly doubt. He does not. All right, so we got another host stack here. We're going to have Brennan Delaney as their middle, their pickup. Libby and Morgan. Brennan with the first under.
Gus with a big rip to Brennan. And Zach will... not be able to make a play.
And that's a score? That's just a score. So that makes it 3-2. Yellow? Yeah, yellow. All right, somebody pulled it. I don't know who. I think it was Tarek. Yeah.
Sam fielding, center to Kins. Got the whole stack splitting. Milo on like a... he'll just toss it up and...
oh. Wow.
Monty will come down with it and...
that's a score. Another cross gender. Makes it 3-3, but yellow is up a break.
Fracture on this bone.
Guys, Brady's hand is fine.
You're good.
Tight. Very cool. It's all good.
Coming down the front line.
High fives for Daniel.
I want to
come back and play. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it
yeah,
what if I'm being gypped on points?
How about you?
What do you mean? What I meant?
If I'm shorted on some blocks. I have video proof of this.
Maybe was it from last week?
Not for any reason in particular, but every week there's something on Reddit.
Who is that with the disc? I can't see it.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, I see.
Nicole Wilkinson.
Every week there's like a special category.
Yeah.
I didn't replay
last week.
So last week
it was camera scores.
And the week before that was flyers.
We made a bet with somebody about beating them in D's this year, so.
Fertile with the score, makes it 4-3, yellow, another cross-gender.
Was it?
Somebody just pulled it. I don't know who.
Out the back.
It looks like it's over here. Daniel handling with chains. Two chains!
Interesting.
So,
cards being pulled up to the hand they're setting there. They'll make the switch.
Yep, they make the switch there, putting Morgan on Daniel.
Yeah, that's easy, a round break.
That's a really good play by Blue to put Daniel in the handler set to try and push Tarek into the handler set.
Rips it downtown to Ty Guy.
Ty Guy gets D'd by Libby, and he calls a foul because he doesn't have any oven mitts on because he's a huge... You fill in the blank, folks.
Well, that could have been Ty's first catch of the year, but Libby looks like he ruined it.
I think I caught it. You can't D me because you're a girl. It's a score.
Oh, called a score.
Score. Blue ties it back up at fours. Yellow's still up a break. Just rips that down the line.
I think probably wanted that to go out.
Yeah, I'm assuming so.
Looks like though, you already with this whole.
What's their stack here? Is this horizontal?
Yeah, they're in a hoe. They got three across right now. It's...
they're isolating Libby in the middle a lot, but she's getting pretty well shut down. Mark with the disc, break side up the line. Over to Morgan, who catches it. Still on the break side, fakes hammer. Looks to Mark. Mark on the reset here. He's looking around. He wants the around, takes the around to Gush.
The only pickup they have is Brennan right now.
Gush back over to Morgan. No, that's Brian Fort. On the four side, they are forcing backhand, which is a switch. Over to Libby for the score. Fort to Libby. That makes it 5-4 white. Another cross-gender. Pull from somebody, Tarek, I think, again, to Daniel.
Yep.
Daniel centers to PK. Back over to Daniel.
Great power.
Who's going? Nobody! There we go.
Great breakside throw by Daniel. And
Ty catches it for the score. Ties it back up at 5. Yellow still up a break, though.
No, he's got some other. He's got some, like, educational kind of stuff going on.
Great throw from Mark. Hey, tall guy, get out of the way. Guys, I lost the disc. Oh, Brennan caught it for a score. I think. Yep, score. It's 6-5, yellow up. We have 6 minutes till half. All right, looks like it's Morgan or Fort. Who is
that? Fort pulling.
Fort with the pull.
Drop it right in the middle of the end zone.
I don't know.
That's,
I can't tell.
Fielding.
Georgia.
Looking at the ball. That virus is a big under here. She'll have Daniel on a big open shot downfield.
Oh, looks it off. She wanted it, but he was already a little deep, to be honest. Ty guy stays in.
Yep, good tell.
I can't see anything, but it looks like Daniel caught it, and he rips
Daniel,
a backhand.
Great rip on the break side, and Iris will kill that one in two.
Score. What's that, sixes? No.
Yep.
Yeah, sixes.
The average per game.
All right, that's our first rafter. Zach pulled it right into it, baby.
Not the time you want it to happen either. They got to get a break before half, and shortening the field up, I don't think helps them in this game.
It depends. I don't know. They have Tarek out there,
yeah,
who you don't want to have a lot of deep space. Makes it easier for him. Who's bringing this disc in here? Okay, there's Remy.
We got Remy coming in the disc with Mark and Gush as the other handlers and a hoe.
And they are face guarding Tarek.
A little diamond here, but it's like nothing out of it.
Tarek trapped on the sideline now. Zach with a good mark.
Tarek
denies some stuff. Still denying. Oh, we had a layout, but doesn't get anything.
Morgan barely pulls it on the line.
Tarek looking for the around.
Tarek zips it across to Mark, and a hammer back to the four side for Tarek. Easy score.
That's a goal, folks. 7-6, yellow.
There.
Oh, big flick pull from Morgan.
Daniel with PK. We've got Paul, George, Monty, and Kayla in the set. Daniel, some nice movement there. PK puts it way up in the air. Tarek's gonna make a play on it.
And that's the first D in forever, it seems like, at least. So we got Bree bringing the disc in. It looks like they're gonna go to that horizontal still.
These guys are really gonna need to recognize who Tarek is on and just bring them back to the handler set right away.
I mean, yeah, that's a huge advantage for the other. Tarek's running.
Nice.
They get an under.
They get there to him. He will get the under, though. We got PK in a mismatch.
There we go. That's another break for yellow. Puts him up 8-6. 1 minute to half. All right, pull coming in, and that's going to the rafter. Yep, that's a super short field, just what Blue needed. They need a score here. This is the last point of half.
And for their sake,
Blue will be pulling to start, I believe,
they
correct?
They have Tarek or, yeah, Blue will pull next point. They don't have Tarek or Libby on.
All right, so Zach will be centering the disc. That was John D.
We got Chins, Tyler, Kayla, and Milo in the set.
Who's guarding Milo?
That is Alex, I believe.
Who in the hell?
Zach with the open strike and he'll...
I think he wanted Ty guy there.
Yeah, Chins will be open on the strike stoppers.
Nice, that's a good score from Blue. It makes it 7-8 going into half. Yellow is up.
And that guy breaks
roller
off
from Zach on the sideline, picked
now
up.
He has to read whether that guy takes off deep and he needs to go help deep or he needs to recover to his guy.
Tarek with the disc. They're still forcing backhand. Looks like they're trying to eliminate hammers. Blade.
Easy to complete. Set drop. No.
to Zach with a D. Wow, there's just some confusion. That looked like that could have been a score pretty easily for yellow, but...
it into a buzzer, looked like Remy got spared contact and Zach just took the ball back. Iris Libby one-on-one downfield and...
Iris, the easy one. Looking for Daniel. Over to Daniel. He ran out of space, but I don't know. There's so many people in the way.
Looks like he landed
It's a score. It's a score, looks folks. Like
that. We've got a break from blue
That's
now.
A first break from blue. Makes it 8-8 now.
They told me. I had like physical therapy like 3 days a week.
That's inbounds. Oh, that's a drop right there. Over to Paul, it looks like.
That's what I'm looking at. I won't play until after June.
They're getting a little clustered here. Oh, just throws it behind. That's huge. I do not. I'm sorry. I do not. I'm sorry. What size shoe do you wear? 12. I have 11s if you want to put them on.
Tie guy with a nice mark on Brandon, but Oregon's got the easy under. Oregon's going to rip it upline. Chins with the help.
Chins with a D.
Maybe all that hype talk about Chins shutting down Tariq should...
Yeah, there it is right there. There's the first one.
Yeah.
So is that Milo picking up the disc?
That's Chins.
Oh, sorry. I thought he was wearing a hat. Jesus.
No, Milo's not on right now. Hugs in the air.
That's awful, but Iris fucking roofs that one. Holy cow.
He makes open under. Iris looking for the swing. Takes a long one to Chins.
Looks to continue. Ooh.
Oh, Chins just...
He's throwing a lot of stuff behind right now. Brennan with a fast pickup here. He's looking downfield, but just gets it over to Ian. Ian over to, I think that's Zach, right?
Yeah, Zach on the line with Chins on him.
Over to Morgan? Yeah.
Yeah, Morgan gets it. He just puts it up to Libby. Libby's got Mike down there, but Joe.
Nice grab. Makes it 9-8. Yellow back on top. All right, here we go. Yellow with the pull. Zach looks like is going to be back with Paul. Zach on the center. Looks for Daniel on the around.
Yeah, Tark out there. He'll be closing in on Daniel.
They're in a vert, right?
Yeah, vertical.
Ooh, wow, that's close.
Daniel's staying back with Tark on him. Tark will remain in the ham set, it looks like. Good work there by them. Milo.
Ooh, nice grab from Milo.
Yeah, with contact.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Closing out almost... the defender on the strike.
Oh, wow.
Back inside the ball.
Is that a score? That's a score. Yeah. Wow, nice. Ties it back up at nines. All right, Zach with that short bladey pull. This one does get out of bounds. Yeah, dude. Steven telephone pull was the funniest thing last week. I was dying. Oh, that's a first throw turn. Blue just needs to convert one of these. They had it last time.
Oh, you should have put that corner, buddy.
He'll find Zach. He'll be just short. He's going to look to put that across the field. It's like Milo did it. Keep working. Ooh. Come on, keep that momentum going.
Nothing on the break side here.
Attack, Iris, attack. Zach put the hammer to tie.
To the...
Hey, pick, it goes back.
So it's going to be a pick call. This is, I think, the first time that this has seen it.
Yep.
So the new rule actually comes into effect there, and it's very good. Ty was able to catch that, but Morgan had a play on it, so the disc comes back in with blue. So Zach has the disc still, gets it over to Iris, nice sliding grab. Milo not being aggressive at all.
Ooh, Tyler makes a nice grab on the ender. Ty got not finding much. Ty, use a swing!
Over to Zach, over to Iris, all the way on the break side. Oh! With the break, but he drops it, I think. Did he get a piece of it? I don't know. It was hard, the camera's
very... You know if you got a piece of that?
I was fake high-fiving up.
All right, oh man, I don't like this. Forcing backhand against Libby. Oh boy. Wow, and it almost works out. I almost eat my words yet again today.
If they weren't clustered, that would have probably been a turn.
Yeah. It's a
Tokar,
there we go, gets it back.
That's how you...
And he's gonna get bookends here, folks. There we go. That's a break for blue. Puts them up 10-9. That's a thing. All right, Daniel with the pull. Over to Fertile. Fertile goes to Remy in the middle. Looks like they're going horizontal still. So they have, there it is. It goes up. Daniel on Tark. Oh, nice play from Tarek. And he's not in the end zone. Flips it over to Brennan, and that's an easy score on that throw. Makes it 10s. All right, Morgan with a nice pull. That looks like that's going to be inbounds. Yeah, everyone says the Chipotle's fucked. They are because of avocados. That's where Chipotle gets all their avocados from. Oh, Iris with a drop.
Coming in wide open. I think he just wanted the end zone too quick on the two.
All right, Morgan in the middle now. Looks for Tarek. Has him.
Tarek
looking dump, and he's got Morgan. Back over to Tarek. They're losing yards steadily.
Tarek looking.
They're really forcing backhand right now. Yeah. They've been doing it all game. It seemed to be the thing that's getting them back into it, kind of. Slowly but surely, it's working. Nice little flash from Paul there. But Morgan, it is going to get to Morgan. Over to Ryan Ford, I believe, for the score. Makes it 11-10. That is a break for yellow. All right. Blue to receive. Looks like it's going to be Daniel and Zach. Trying to keep Tarek in the backfield with them. Over to Daniel here with power. Fakes. Throws an under. Ooh. Iris. Power to Zach, but Mark with the nice D there. Up the line. Disc just had to be there sooner. Zach had him beat. Over to Tarek on the, I think, break side. I don't know. I can't tell. Over to Tokar, and that's going to be, oh, right in front of us, just a little bit out of her reach. All right, Blue will get another chance at this one. Yeah. So we're going to have Zach picking up the disc here. Mark on the mark. How convenient.
We've got Chance coming back to handle. Looks like he's pushing Tokar out.
Two Chance! So now we're going to get the switch downfield with Tarek on Daniel.
So we have Iris.
Blue will probably look to cycle him out of there.
Zach can put a, looks like a pretty good throw to her.
Easy grab.
Just outside.
But she's outside the end zone looking for Daniel.
Ooh, Iris
just slings it, but a little too much edge there. A little too much. Daniel had him beat. If she puts a little bit of touch on there, that's an easy score for him. He just walks over to it.
A little higher in the air.
Yeah.
It looked like it might have just been someone could have reached up and grabbed it too, how low that was.
Yeah. A little hard to tell when I'm on the camera to see, but definitely seemed like they had it.
Chin's marked up on Zach downfield, and it's like Tarek be working around.
Tarek.
He'll put that up.
Oh, God. Zooming the wrong way, guys.
Chin's another chance here to be an elite downfield player.
He dropped it.
It looked like Chin's had the box out. Zach.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. He just dropped it.
He at the end there, but could not hold on to it.
He looked like he had two hands on it and everything.
Kind of dunked it a little bit in the hoop.
I wish I would have been a little more zoomed in for that, to be honest.
Ooh,
okay, Tokar with the disc on the sideline. Over to Susie.
Kayla,
sorry.
Dumped it off to Zach. Zach will throw a shredder to Daniel, who's open, and Daniel hasn't looked
like that's
downfield, but
yeah, that's Daniel's throw. Doesn't throw it. Maybe being a little cautious, knowing how important this one is for Blue. Wants to go with the 100%er. Who is this to? Oh, holy shit, there's Iris. All right. Blue needs it. Blue needs a D here.
Yeah, we're going on 2 minutes for the point so far.
Reminder, it is 11-10, yellow up.
I think it's
13 minutes left to play. We're going to have Bree bringing the disc in with Iris on the mark. We have a horizontal with
Tarek on the line.
Zach.
The middle,
is that
Nickel on the outside?
Nickel on the outside, okay.
Tarek went all the way across the field to get the dish.
They are forcing backhand. Wrong way. Just a little out of her reach again.
Yeah.
She put a bit out for everything.
Push the pace now. Kayla, downfield, go!
Yeah, I think that's an injury. Hey, is that an injury? That's an injury. It's a right away. It's
Daniel, I think you're gonna have to pick up again.
Because
the injury would have occurred.
Yeah, as it happened, so no one would have the disc.
So we'll have Libby come on the field, and it's Blue gonna make a swap?
I don't know. Blue's not taking one?
Blue does not take one.
Okay. That's a disadvantage for Blue, to be honest, but
yeah.
But we'll see here.
Players that they can get out
they could have easily put out a cutter, a dominant downfield cutter, something to help them up with some fresh legs, which would have helped a lot.
Yeah, we'll have Zach
so we'll see what happens.
We do. They are back to that swap where Tarek is now guarding Iris and Libby is on Zach for the moment being. A little bit, he will throw it. Iris versus Tarik anyways. And Tarik easily
That's an interesting choice there, to be honest.
Yeah, Blue has shown very little respect for Tarik being downfield. And it's shown with Tarik having four Ds in this game.
How many scores does he have?
Tarik, he's scored, it looks like...
Is it one?
One score.
Yeah, but when he's Sky Daniel, I think. Does he have any assists?
Tarik just had three assists.
Okay.
I see right here.
The disc looks like it's coming back here.
Most of Tarik's assists, though, have come.
So
I think you're getting it right outside the end zone.
Morgan has it over to Bree. Bree on the inside, but Libby's going to miss that one because it's behind, and Iris just eats it up. Over to Chins. Chins, he's been a little shaky with the disc tonight.
Yeah.
He's been a little bit behind on all of his throws. That one's well played out there and good right away back to him.
Ooh, Chins with the big hammer.
That's going to sneak in there for a score to Zach. Makes it 11. That's really big to tie it back up with 10 minutes remaining. All right, Milo with the pull here. That one's going to be out of bounds. So we're going to have Remy bringing the disc in. She's going to have Gush and Ian, so they're going to go with that horizontal. So interesting. We are going to have Fort, Libby, and I believe that's Alex downfield. All right, over to Fort, and then right away to Libby on the rip from Fort, and that's an easy grab for her. She breaks. Ooh, almost got something interesting going on, but that's a quick score for yellow. Makes it 12-11. All right, there we go. Let's go ahead and zoom out here. We're going to have Zach bring it in over to Chins. Chins with a nice backhand over to Daniel. Daniel, nice skinny side throw to George. George over
to Monty.
Okay, if you say so.
No target on the field, and they're working it up pretty easy.
Oh! Full extension from Chins. Can't grab it though. Yellow with a quick pickup here. I think it's Ian with the disc. And he just throws that somewhere. I don't really know what was happening. Zach picks up here. He wants something deep. Throws it right away to George. Looks like that's Monty with a nice under, but can't get the disc. Chins is open, but Libby, great peel off. She's looking for something. She lets everyone set up. Back to Gush. Libby goes downfield now. Looks like she's going. And she's got it just outside the end zone. Oh, you. Yep. There it is. Yellow up two now. 13-11. 7 minutes. They're actually quick to pull on this one. That was like 30 seconds between. That was really good.
In closing, in a 2-point game.
Milo picks up. Over to Zach. They just need to score here. And they rip.
Paul, just a great cut.
Paul.
Even
easy grab on his face. The old face catch.
He's got a double team.
Over to Zach. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's not what you need. That's not what you need. You just score there. You've got all the time in the world. You just score there. You just need one. That's it.
This league is about manufacturing runs, and you're not going to do it like that.
All right, so they have Bree on the sideline here. She's asking for some line. Very aggressive. And, oh, Fertile with a big drop there. They just got to score here. You just put the disc in your best handler's hand. You move everyone to one side. You give an ISO to the break side. Zach breaks for a score. He stopped delaying him. He could get to 10. He's got to be close. Actually, it's in the end zone, so it's out of bounds. So it's 20.
Seconds.
Ooh, nice. Gets the break there. Gets the score. 12-13. Yellow still up. 5 minutes remaining. Eating Chipotle. Yeah, ooh, I ate pizza today, actually.
I don't like eating pizza before I play.
I don't like eating anything, really. All right, sorry, guys.
We have the Zach on target. Ooh!
What just happened? Oh, is that what that was? Holy cow, I couldn't tell.
Had a big hand.
Dude, you just score here. You don't have to freak out. You just score. That's it.
Looks like they'll take a little bit of time.
Just take your time, set up, get what you want.
I want to switch there, so we have Zach on Zach action.
Nice. Oh, wow, that's such a great cut.
Right, let's get straight.
What? Zach? Zach didn't know it was coming back to him, maybe? Or maybe it wasn't for him. I don't know. I don't know. I think they call it a travel. which was probably real. I couldn't tell all that well. God, you just score. Like, I can't explain that enough. You just score. Take your time. Even if you have to look off something that's 70%.
Yeah, you got 3 minutes left in the game, and
you just score. That's it.
Scoring a goal here guarantees the last point. If you get scored on, it's pretty much done. Dunzo. He'll put it up to Tarek, and Milo can't D it, and Ben can't D it.
Man, you cannot see this white disc on the...
Nickel's going to be wide open, though, and...
That's a score. Makes it 14-12. 2.5 minutes left.
We got the pole coming down, and we are at
this
the point
game's
now where
pretty much
cannot,
over.
Cannot win this game by the time. I guess they couldn't.
They have to score twice in a minute, and, that's a turnover. Yeah, yeah, that's game. Well, yellow gets their first win.
Yeah, yellow.
Blue just needs to learn the lesson of you just score. Wow, and that's. Geez, they're really killing the point spread now. Yellow goes up again. 15-12. 1 minute left. As they pulled, there's 30 seconds.
They can't even affect the plus minus, not the plus minus, the minder, so.
And she doesn't grab it, unfortunately.
We'll get another turn.
Yeah, he's just affecting his.
I am so sorry.
His own plus minus. Sure did, Brad. Brad's throwing cleats at people.
I don't know. That game was a matter of, do you guys want to win or do you guys not want
victim
to
of sports ball.
And that's game, folks. It ends 15-12. Yellow with the win. I'm just going to tape this for fun, but it's over.